You all know that I love animals, and I consider myself an animal activist. But this is just stupidity at its finest. I heard my sister talking about this story, and I'll post a link in the description box. It's a picture from the set of Jurassic Park, with Steven Spielberg posing in front of the Triceratops. And mind you, in the movie, the Triceratops is not dead. Triceratops is sick. This Triceratops has not been shot. The Triceratops is not dying, okay? She's just sick. Actually, she might be dying, I can't remember. But anyway, it's just a sick Triceratops, but it's not a real animal. Obviously, not a real animal. But here are just some of the things that were said about this photo. Steven Spielberg has absolutely no respect for animals, posing in front of this poor dead animal like that. Barbaric. And these are people I assume just don't get the joke. If these animals are so rare, they should be moved to a reservation where it's illegal to kill them. Here's one. Someone who actually gets it. That's Steven Spielberg, director of Jurassic Park. Mind you, this comment only got 2 likes. Here's a response to that comment. I don't care who he is, he should not have shot that animal. And that comment got like 9 likes. Oh, wow. Like, they go on and on and on over a photo of a prop. It's not real, it's not dead, it's the breed of Triceratops has been long dead, and you're only just now getting pissed about it. What the fuck is wrong? Get pissed over people who are trophy hunters. Get pissed at those people. Don't get pissed over Steven Spielberg posing with a prop. I mean, would you get just as pissed if you saw a set photo of Steven Spielberg on the set of Schindler's List with an extra? I just, it's. Oh. Ignorance is bliss. Stupidity is bliss. So much easier to be ignorant, I guess. Instead of informed about Jurassic fucking Park. Stuff like this just make my head hurt and spin and just. I don't know what to say. What's wrong with people? People really just sheep? Do your research. How the fuck do you not know about Jurassic Park? Anyone who, even if you haven't seen the movie, you know what Jurassic Park is. It's iconic. Oh my god, that scene with the Triceratops is one of the most iconic scenes in the entire movie. Of Steven Spielberg's fucking career. God. I take comfort in the fact that I hope all those people feel like a bunch of fucking assholes. I genuinely hope that they feel like assholes. Because, wow. Facepalm. There are no words.